And start it back up. Mouse back. Hopefully, yep, there it is. Wait, let me put that back. Okay. Let's go back to the house. Well, I guess I could have gone to one of the tables at my camp. You can make Inquisition stuff there. Haha. But. I do want to see if the war table stuff's done. I don't think any of them were too terribly long. Time just flies. Yeah, it does. Jeez. 4 hours. Haha. It's getting late. I have to go help friend with a battery later. Oh, that's all? 2 Everite and 2 Silverite? Well, that's not bad.
Your worship.
Hey. Let's see if I can go to the wedding. I want to go to the wedding. Wedding, 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 wedding. Your jaw hurts? Oh man, I can't speak anymore. No, I'm gonna go do the- I wanna go do the wedding! Oh look, I just realized, I think this is the only mission where we've- I think the only, like, main mission-y type thing where it's had an elven tree on top. We've received word from her, she also could to use us and we. A strategic demand, Inquisitor. The T-Bolts can see that you're within your rights to ask. The frivolous marriage. Wait, what? The frivolous marriage between Celeste Thibault and a son of the Leonard family has been wisely called off in favor of proper matchmaking. One that will profit players and arbiters both. What? What? Conflict among the nobles of the risen capital come to a head. Busy promoting an arranged marriage with considerable status reserved for her as matchmaker. My daughter will dutifully comply, but I know her feelings. She'll speak to no one of our chosen will, but serves us as well. It is her name that is stabilizing this alliance. It conveys power that should not be restricted to matchmakers. Beyond what name sharing lady? What? I pledge to the Inquisition, if my dearest Celeste is willing to sacrifice to ensure this alliance, then I can only do as much. My name may not be enough for some, but she'll have my protection indirectly through service to you. Get the young couple out of range. The two youths could be marriage enough if other investments encouraged Lord de Rosier to withdraw.
Perhaps we should take a... Oh, I think I see it.
What? I missed it. Is there assault involved with that too? What? It's a bit less impressive. Go with Josie? No dad jokes? What? I missed something. That's okay. So do I go with Bunny? Why Bunny? Grammy's just yelling out Bunny. Do I go with Josephine? I'm looking it up too. Alliances from the heart. Okay. Go with Josie. What happened? Okay. I think last time I actually did Cullens and they just ran away. If Celeste and Justin escape and elope. If they escape and elope, Lady Richelieu and Lord Pierre de Rosier are left to the altar, oblivious to the bride's fate. Otherwise, the matchmaker, bride, and groom, whether it is Jason or de Rosier, will be in attendance, and the Inquisitor may bless the proceedings. Interesting. That would be funny to go and see them just, like, standing there. But yeah, we'll do it with Josephine. For the lovey wedding. Okay. 3 hours.
At your
Good
service.
Golly. It's a long freaking time. Superb amulet of willpower. Such seen to her scales. A beauty indeed. See, last time I was kind of mad that I didn't get dragon schematics, like dragon armor schematics, you know? And he didn't even give me any dragon armor. He just gave me a superb amulet of willpower. Like, who the freak wants that? I don't want that. Oh, I gotta go talk. I gotta go talk to my boys in the tavern if I want to complete their story. Who's Amulet of Power? For me? Or wait, no. Wait. Amulet of Power for Vivian. Yeah, Vivian. I gave her the victim of fashion. Don't hate me. I thought it was funny. And look at her. Look at her in that armor. I can't believe I don't have a mage who can wear that with me. It makes me mad. I can't. Oh, man. You guys are impassable. Oh, God. Come on, I just gotta go talk to freaking Sutherland. No, see, this is weird, because this elf is like, your gods aren't real, and she's like, but one of ours went into the temple of our people and came out, blah, blah, blah. And this guy's like, you guys, Dalish elves suck, you know, ancient elven rituals suck. And here he is standing here in Sentinel Play, and I'm like, are you joking me, guy? Are you? Need wheels for the training. I'm moving target. I'm like, are you joking me, guy? Like, really? No, we don't even...
Oh, Pebbles. Who do I talk to?
You're so cute!
It's so high here.
You're so cute!
Oh, your worship. I'm with Sutherland. I'm Rat, his squire. Forgive me, I'm not used to...
Oh, I was gonna help with a battery.
They were taken. They said to come here with a map if there was trouble. That you would help. They said you're a great man. A leader.
I like your armor.
You'll help, right? Because I don't know.
You're so cute! I will help you. It's no problem. I will help my boy. I'll help Sutherland. That'll be one of the last quests I do. What? Who's speaking?
Welcome back.
Dang it. I missed it. Where do I get her? You have to complete the Sutherland quest. Well, you have to get really far into the Sutherland quest to get her. And she's Sutherland's page, I think, ends up being. It's funny. Oh, wait, I was gonna go, let me just go make while I'm here. Go make my offering and go impress the hold. Gosh dang it, this is taking forever. Hi. Oh, I could make that. It's whatever, though. I can do the courtyard upgrade? Don't wanna. No, it's a her. I think it's a her. Oh, the sad weapon. Oh, no. I don't have 3 sad splinters? I've taken all the keeps, haven't I?
Nothing.
I've taken all the keeps. Have I not picked up all the sad splinters, though? That would be a bummer. Right, Frostback. Dorian, Cassandra. Rumble. It's so weird to not have Solas. You completed every quest, so was it a side option? No, I don't know. The only way to complete the Sutherland quest, because he gets in trouble. And the only way to know that he's in trouble is when she's there. So, like, you do a bunch of the Sutherland quests, and then you go you go back and talk every time. And then, at least last time for me, she was there again. And I had to talk to her and figure out Sutherland was in trouble, and then I had to go rescue Sutherland. I don't know if it works out any other way, like, if it works out differently than that, depending on the choices you make. I don't know if the choices really matter with Sutherland's thing. It's just whatever you feel like doing. Like, if there's a way to make the quest fail from the war table alone. Well, let's go beat some people up, and then we can impress the hold. You have to get a certain way through before the Arbor Wilds, or it just stops. Oh. Yeah, I didn't know I could still keep doing it.
Well met.
Mom, ready. I'm ready. Here's my offering.
The Inquisition has brought an offering to enter your trials.
Yes.
Why are you so beautiful?
I mean, enter the arena grounds.
Oh my gosh, look at my crew and me. We're so beautiful.
I'm ready to begin Hakon's trials.
Excellent.
Okay, so I just gotta exit the conversation. Okay.
Farewell. Safe journey.
You can accidentally kill them if you go to the Storm Coast without rescuing them. I can't remember, somebody here did that, where they went to the Storm Coast for Bull's quest, which meant they were locked in and they couldn't go anywhere else in the Storm Coast, but they technically were at the Storm Coast, and so it triggered and he died. I missed again! Hit him! It hurt! Now she did! Let's make sure at least one of you has that going. Stand up! Flip off! Dorian! Dorian, you died! Dorian, okay, Cassandra, would you mind throwing one of these down? I'm dead. I'm not dead, but I'm going to die because I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, come on. I detonated it. Oh, wow. I died. But I love Dorian because he brought me back. Dorian's amazing. Wow, Dorian, you're the most beautiful thing to ever happen to me. I say the same thing to Solas when he brings me back. It's just the revive ability is the best. I already. Oh, wait, that's right. You guys just lay down. You guys just sit down. Whoo! Rat is so heartbreaking if you get them killed. I bet. I think somebody was telling me about it once. And, it sounded pretty intense. Do you have. You do. Oops. Oh, I didn't hit you with the dang name. Whoop. Whoop. Do I have any more? Nope. Okay, well then. Let's... Yeah. Leave Dorian alone. Would you even help us out? Dang it. Oh, there we go. Okay, turned around. I was like, no! No! Die! You with the guard! You! Stop! Cease and desist! Whew! Leave Dorian alone! Leave Dorian alone! Not allowed! again. You're almost dead. Just die. Or I guess not dead. Give up. Surrender before I murder you. Come on, do the thing. Do the thing. Ooh, cool. We did some sort of... We did a combo thing. Ow, ow. Dang it. She just moved out of reach. Ooh. We're done? Okay. We should send the end game and let me know all this before it kills quest lines and your clan. That would be nice to know. Really. Crap. Oh, great. Okay. What, Dorian? Don't pass out, Dorian! What? What? Dorian! He just passed out. He had plenty of health. Well, he had like a tiny amount of health, and then he just passed out. Take a freaking... Take a regeneration thing. Oh, it didn't work. It didn't work. No! Oh, crap. Get away from me. No, you be friends. You be friends. Is he gonna be friendly? I think he's friendly. I don't know. I think he's friendly. Wow, he just leapt on that guy. Holy crap. Oh my gosh. I don't know if he's friendly or not. I can't tell. No, he's not. He's not friendly. Not friendly. Not friendly. Okay, let's just throw this down for kicks because I don't have anything else to do. Oh, I think one of them might be friendly. I can't quite tell. Yee! Wait, is one of you who's got the most health left of the big guys? Also, you, Archer. Oh crap! He's on top of me. No! Ah! Dodge! 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 Who has the, you have the most health? And let me get you. Okay, good. He's on our side for a second. Holy crap. Who has Oh. Oh my gosh, I think I just leapt on Dorian. Yeah, you are, because you're dead. Oh my gosh! He just jumped on me! Oh crap, stop firing arrows at me! Jeez! Oh my gosh, this is ridiculous! I don't have anything else left. I mean, Cassandra has like a jar of bees. Oh boy. Oh. He was panic! It's fun for you. Sorry. Oh man! Oh man! Oh my gosh. Oh, come on, come on! I don't have any more potions to make them help us or be nice. Whoa! Whoa, not fair! Holy crap! Bring me back to life. do I have the freaking... I don't have it back yet. Dodge. Give me back. Yes. Oh, man. I didn't even do, like, anything to you. Woo! Oh, but you're, like, dead. Okay. Revitalization potion. Oh. Oh my gosh, do I have to do it again? I don't want to do it again. Aww. Do I have to do it again, like all over again, or is this just the big one? I gotta do it all over again. Leap back. No, I was trying to do the leapy backwards one. Wow, that did nothing. Whoops. Dodgy. How many of those? What? And it took away all my potions, though. Like, look. It put me right back at the beginning again, but it took away all my potions from dying. Oh, that is unfair. Unfair. Ah! That's legitimate. That's a really lame move. Come on, just pass out. Like, sir, there's no way I'm gonna be able to do all of this without those potions again. You would turn off the trial. You know what? I think I am gonna turn off the trials. Yep. Thank you. Because that was lame. If they hadn't done that with the potions, I might have tried it again. Because we were really close, but that was lame. Oh, and this is taking forever. Let's see if this will work. I'm done. This is why I didn't want to do this. It's because it takes ages and ages and ages and ages and ages. And ages. I was hoping I could avoid it with, you know, making everybody my friends through the other actions that you have to do. Yes. It's okay, Bull. Apparently, we just pass out after this. You know what I mean? And detonate. I do love that combo. It's a good combo. Okay, done now. What a time to stop the action with him and full. Did I do that? He just took a little nap. Let's see. Alright, Bull, you run around in that with, will ya? Please. Oh, I'm Dorian! Oh, crap. Was not paying attention to that. Oop, didn't work. Ah!
I'm Dorian.
Get away from Dorian! I can't potionify anybody and help you. No, oh, come on, I'm supposed to be able- I have the ability to walk through. How did Dorian bring somebody back to life like that? That was amazing. I thought I had the ability on to walk right through people. Apparently not. Hey, how about you guys just you just suck. No, really, Bull, everybody, you don't have to go after the same guys I'm going after. Is there a way to make them not go after your same target? Because I was just trying to take care of the guys behind us. You're almost there! So are you! Got her, I think. Is there just door? Okay, Dorian's back there. He's fine. Did it work? It didn't work. Just keel over. Woo! Ah! And they don't even put us at full health after we finish each round. I know, hold on, Bull, I have full health plus guard. It's so funny. Cassandra? Dorian? Yeah, sure, Dorian, you have one right now because you need it. And do I have... I still don't have that back yet. Woo, didn't work. Who do I have? Dang it. Oh, crap. Do the thing! Detonate! Oh crap! Dodge! Who's back here? Who are you doing back here? You little nasty! Ah! It's not working! Wow! Really? Really? You, that's a thing? We're gonna die. We're all gonna die. I just made a really stupid mistake. Okay, take this guy out, because he's almost gone. Detonate. Can I detonate anything? Jeez. Get him! Is it just these guys left, or is there like annoying? No, there's like annoying little guys left still. Oh my gosh. Perfect, Dorian! Ah! I'm trying to help you, Dorian! I'm trying! Oh, I did not. That didn't do much damage at all. Jeez. His health is not revitalizing as fast as it should. That's frustrating. Just don't jump on me, guy. Oh, no. Crap. I would. Oh, no. No. Trying to do that. And then detonate. Wow, he has a ridiculous amount of health. Once more, holy crap. I guess I could do the jumpy one from up here and not die, hopefully. Oh man. We're so close. Oh, not that guy. This one. I'm like looking at that one and I'm not attacking him. Get the one with the least amount of health. No! Did you see that? He put guard on. Oh my gosh. And we almost had him. Let's see, Cassandra doesn't have... Oh, she has a jar of bees. Woo! Come on, do the thing! No, oh my gosh, did you do it on the right one? I'll be so angry if you didn't. Wow, don't you dare do it! Don't you dare do it! That guy right there! Don't you dare! Oh, whoa, got him! Oh my gosh. Oh, good night, Cheesy Beard Pirate! I'm so sorry, I probably missed you! And Grammy, oh my gosh, everybody, I'm so sorry, everybody. I totally missed you guys. I apologize, I'm trying very hard to win this time. Detonate. 37 days from Andromeda, you don't have money for crap. I feel you, I'm saving up. I got a paycheck the other day, and hopefully it's enough. Money? What's that? Oh my freaking gosh, it's about time. Looks like Grammy and Cheesy Beard Pirate left. Sorry. If you guys watch this later, or whenever it goes up on YouTube, if you see it, I apologize. Whew. You're gonna watch? Oh, you're gonna watch me play? It's okay, you'll watch me probably fall for the, like, most heart-rending character. Or maybe, you know, for once I'll act. Well, I chose Zevran, and that was fun. Zevran's a good lover. He's a happy one. Oh my gosh.
Well, you saw well for
I won! Who are you?
Farewell. Safe journeys.
I did it! I win, Z! It's not gonna be on my thing anymore. Oh my gosh, what? Impress. If I didn't have to do that, I will be so upset. Because I did not want to do that. It better just, like, take it a minute. Because that was lame. If I didn't have to do that, I will be so upset. I'm gonna look it up now, because that's lame. Come on, foam. I'm the boss squirrel, that's what I am. Oh, you cannot turn it in until after you complete Hakon's Winter's Breath? Really? Oh my gosh, I didn't have to do Hakon's Trials! Oh my gosh, I knew it! You cannot turn it in until after you complete Hakon. Oh my gosh! Whoever did that, whoever told me I had to do it's on timeout. Well, now I could go follow the trail. Ooh, where is it? It's up here? Okay. Oops, yeah, Kayuk, you're on timeout. You've already impressed the hold. They will help you in the fight no matter which 5 points you get. I'm not sure. That was weird. Oh, did you mention it? Is it still working? Nope. Let's see. Should be fine. Looks like it's fine, but I mean, it's not. I'm not saying I have low bandwidth, but I'll try refreshing. Oh, I think we're back now. Good. We're back. Sobs quietly. Thank you, Larry. Stonesmith, I'm sorry I didn't see it before that you said it. You didn't think it was necessary. Sometimes I miss things in the chat. And I always miss the important things. It's never just like somebody being like, blah, you know. But are we all good to go? Let's follow Meriden's trail. Isn't there on one of these... Oh, hey. Stuff. Oh, yeah. You hear me? Perfect. Yeah, sorry, Stones, but I didn't see your comment, apparently. Ah, Meriden and the Mage. I forget that there's, Blood Lotus. Blood Lotus is bane of my existence. Also, Rashvine. Blessing. Oh, yeah. I knew it. I knew on one of these things there was a claim point. Claim it. Arboreal Fort. Excellent. I like it. Pretty. I like the Inquisition colors. I wish we could wear gray, red, and white to the ball instead of like our Nutcracker outfits. I will totally be getting a mod for Halamshiral formal wear, though. Totally gonna do it. Aw, now you are soothed with pretty elf men. No, I'm mad I didn't see Stonesmith's comment that was like, maybe you don't have to do that. Like, dang it. It was pretty cool. Maybe I'll keep the trials off while we're here for now, just to make it quicker. Whoop. Whoop. Is this gonna work? Is it gonna get me where I wanna go?
It did.
Look at me. No. It'd be great if I couldn't get up that last little hill. Oh yeah. Let's see. If people can't hear me, I'll try typing. Just get the mouse out of here. Yeah, sorry about that. That was weird. It did the thing where, like, my... Thought it was your end again. No, Larry, no! Wow. Yeah, I think I'll keep the trials off for now, I guess. That was the spot? No! I was wondering... I don't know. Did somebody might have said something the last time I played with that whole thing? Hi.
It seems the jaws of Hakon would rather we weren't here.
I didn't detonate in a time, I don't think. Okay. Oh my gosh, what kind of bow are you firing at me? That's right, she doesn't have anything. Dorian, use revive. Why can't we use revive? Use it. Do I have to have a full mana pool to use it? Use it! I think I'm up there. I hope. how beautiful I am, rising from the ashes. Oh, Andy got my health back for me. Nice. I need a fire from elevation.
Help Dorian.
Oh man, I exploded you. Yeah, just try and hit me. Try. You can't. You can't hit me. Did Cassandra die? Holy crap. Okay, fine. Dodge! Oh, crap! You should not still be alive, Archer, that's back there. No! I even have the trials off at this point. I have the trials off, and this is being very difficult. Okay, good. I was like, where are we? That's Dorian for ya. He tried anyway. Maybe, is it something to do with this? Nope, that's, what? No. I am amazing. I'm amazing. I am on hard. I'm trying to do it, you know. On purpose. I would like to try to...
The jaws of Hakon must be guarding this place for a reason.
Did I detonate it? You can't see me. Dang it. Just running around. We're just running away, hiding over there. I think, well, looks like Dorian still has one. Cool, we're just gonna die all over the place. Oh my gosh, why are they going after Dorian? Why? Why are you guys going after Dorian? Just let me kill you. Okay, good. Now I'll run away. Woohoo! Dodge the arrow. Yay, everybody, welcome back. And we all took health potions, and now let's go again! Guard on hit is the love of your life. Well, I have guard on hit for all of them, I think, but... Maybe you shouldn't mention the man. Ah! Woo! Yes, you did. No, what? I can't even like. I can't do anything. Like Cassandra's normally the one I would do. For that, but okay, let's just be Dorian and run over here. Run. Ow, Dorian! Hurry, wake up, Talon, before you die. Woo, buddy! Give me health! Wait, where am I? Oh, crap! Oh, my gosh, take health potion! Oh, and he just used revive right before he died. Oh, my gosh, Dorian! You are a god. You know what? Screw you guys. Wait, I might have just killed. There might be only one left at this point. Nope, there's two. Ah, you see me. Die. Oh, crap. Oh, I saw you. Where are you? Did I see somebody? Who is that? Or is that me? Am I literally dodging my own shadow? friends. Come on, friends. Wake back up. Wake back up. I know Bull is with me, but dang, we just... Okay, whew, there you guys are. Okay, now we're good. You would use explosive shot over the starting spell? What? I don't have explosive shot. And that was the very much wrong thing I wanted to use. Detonate. Come on. Oh, they're setting off Dorian's mines like crazy. Woo! Woo! Dorian died. Nope. Yep, Dorian died, but he just gave it his all. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh! You think you're getting a bit of a man crush on Dorian? What a bloody hero! He really is! Every time he almost dies, he like does something epic. Oh my gosh! Fade touch lustrous G Wheelickers. Thanks. Dorian is amazing. This is actual fight that you can do pretty easily solo because you can. You can kite the bad guys, and when you get far enough away, they go back to their assigned spot. Oh my gosh, there's so many! If I leave, will the rest of them come back? Because I really need to get, we need to get potions. Like, in a bad way. Oopsie. We need to get potions! Oh, hey, I'll just run down there really quick. Wait. Come here. Come here, little camp. It might make everybody it might make all of them come back, and I'll be so upset if it does. I'm glad I gave him that revive one, because I was like, I don't really plan on dying that much. Like, I didn't have a super difficult time when I came here last, but... Ooh, is this the bridge? Interesting. You would get rid of you get rid of long shot for explosive arrow? In such close quarters, that might be a good idea. And I have the upgrade that does shrapnel instead of long shot. So that's that one. Okay. Right? Like, yes. Okay. I still have my flippy one because that's useful. You always went out on a team, but it never realized how good he was. How Dorian is. How good Dorian is. I always brought Dorian and Solas and Blackwall with me. I don't even know if I have enough, of anything. Like, any... Like, I would like to make the healing mist, if I can. A good marriage. But, I don't know if I have... I don't even know if I have enough plants for that. Where is the only thing I don't like about these is that everything is so spread out, like all my stuff. Where do I make potions at? Quit. Oh, read. So many things to read. Jeez. Oh, good. I can have that. Thank goodness. I can't make anything else, but at least I have that. Does more damage to close enemies. Long shot was actually pretty useful in the Corypheus battle. I was regularly getting like 5,000 damage from it when I stayed really far away from him. So that was cool. But yeah, and it's good for rifts and stuff, but if you're like fighting in ruins, it's not gonna be a good It's not gonna be a good time. You bring Castor and a Bull Rally Kayak! Nice! I have the ultimate team. I don't want nothing to do with you guys if you aren't part of the quest I have to be in. What's this? Explore the chamber. No good. Bridge!
Everyone remember not to look down. Are you saying that because you already did? Let's not start a whole game of who looked down and suddenly felt the weight of their own mortality, shall we? Some of us have to concentrate on walking.
That was so funny! That was cute! Talon's like, that was awesome. Oh, Dorian's mine is still here. Alright, good. So we don't have to fight the entrance gate ones, but geez. I don't even exactly know I don't even know. long draw was not what I meant to do, but it works. I meant to do explosive shot. And explode. Owie, I got hit. Did I use it? I did. I don't know what happened, but I used it. Wow, you are a pretty ballerina. Don't let anybody tell you differently. Look at this guy going off in a corner to hide. Come back here. Ah, don't touch me. Just a tiny little rogue. Oh, I didn't throw the dang thing at him. Oh, what did I do? Dorian, come back. Quickly.
The bull is down.
And oh, you're doing revive because you're a freaking saint. Quick! And I'm apparently dying. Wow. Jump away! Do the thing! Why is it not working? Oh, good. At least you're dead. Do I have? I don't have it. Hee-hee! Step away! I'm like so concentrating. Jump, dang it. I saw him, but I couldn't jump away fast enough. You're right, they are just going right back to where they're set though. Like immediately, jeez. Come back, you're out of danger. All right, well if you're gonna, wait. Oh, never mind. I don't have the time for that apparently, jeez. I got the annoying one who keeps charging me anyway. He's stuck. I think he's stuck. But he's also not in my reach. Dang it, no. Oh, come on. It detonated and it didn't do anything. Are you, like, invincible or something? How much health do you have, guy? Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh. Wow. That was amazing. Whoa, wait, what? What did I just pick up? Inventory. Avar War Maul. You know, it might help if I stopped giving Iron Bull the really, the not-so-good weapon that I have, you know? Oh, dude, and that one gives him more constitution, too! Alright, well, Bull, there you go. you can have a good weapon. I never take Varric anywhere, and I feel kind of bad about it. Alright, one more bathroom break. Jeez. All this water. It's killing me. You know, it's funny, I just realized, I don't know if Friend is still watching Gorilla Asia, but I think the first time that she ever was on a recording with me was when I did the Jaws of Akan DLC. And now it's her first live stream and she's watching for the Jaws of Akan. So, woohoo! You did an all rogue playthrough and it was really fun. I've been tempted to try that. I won't lie. Oh, apparently Captain Deadpoolio is following on Twitch. Welcome, Captain Deadpoolio. Sorry. My phone doesn't always let me know super promptly. Ooh, good night, Seshu. Glad I was full circle. Yay, Friend. Good night, Seshu. Have a good one. We'll be done. I'm gonna be done soon because I do have to go. Do have to go do things later. But my goodness gracious, that was ridiculous. I can't believe they don't drop much. Either that or I didn't personally kill many myself. What was it? Nothing? I love these. Look at these ruins. Like, they're, like, built right into the rock. It's really cool. I like it. I like it. Wait. I shall wait. I swear there was a codex entry. We might have picked it up already, I guess. Hi.
This is brilliant. This must be what the spirit meant. Excellent find. From what I can see, this is an ancillary station. Likely a scouting post for the larger structure to the east. What can it tell us about where Inquisitor Ameridan went?
And now I'm supposed to figure it out. Cool. Oh, this puzzle! I don't have to do it yet, right? Please.
This is Tevinter, from well before the last Inquisitor's time. I understand they use such tiles as locks. Interesting, though not likely related to.
Oh, right. It's not necessary. Find a way to take down the barrier. Well, good thing I happen to have a mage with me.
I got Professor Kenric here safely. The rest is up to you.
Lady Harding was quite nimble in the wilderness.
Lady Harding.
I'll be watching to make sure the Hackenites don't come back.
Bye, if you're leaving. Or do we... This might actually be something where we have to do buttons. Harding swoons. Kayuk swoons as Harding arrives. Nice!
Try something else, I suspect.
Does that have something to do with the Veil Fire? With us, getting through that barrier? It's not this, right? That's for later. Boop. I need Veilfire, Kaiuk. Oh man, do I? Are you sure, Kaiuk? Are you sure? Oh man. So I don't miss it. Just need to spam it over and over. Need Veilfire. Is it these? No? Oh. Since when can Veilfire dispel barriers?
Oh, well done. Well done indeed.
That's something you don't see every day.
A pair of shrines. This one is clearly Andrastian, albeit from a very early period, likely pre-divine. But this is Elven, one of their gods. What was it? Every mother finds Druffalo among sleeping juniper groves. G something.
Gillenin.
The one with the deer.
Ha! Ha! You can do it. The historical or the Elven.
That would be Gillenin. Mother of the Hollow.
Gillenin.
Yes. Brilliant. Thank you. Oh, that would have bothered me all day.
Two shrines for two lovers. Inquisitor Emeridan and Talana. Maybe Talana was an elf.
Oh, yes. That's good. The Chantry expunged references to elves before the Exalted March on the Dales. They erased the Canticle of Shartan. They must have done the same to Talana.
That's offensive! The whole missing out of it is funny. I think I brought Solas with me to Jaws. I think I brought him with me, but I know he says something like, there's like one F one, and he's like Falandin, and then he said something like, oh, I always forget Fen Hurel, and then Solas is like, most people do. Solas or Sarah? I brought Sarah with me. Oh, I guess I didn't bring Solas with me last time. I don't know where. I must have seen that on the internet somewhere. Huh. I don't know. Maybe I didn't bring Solas. I don't know. I have brought Sarah to the Frostback, but...
Meh. The Chantry should not rewrite history to cover up inconvenient truths.
Agreed. The Chant of Light should spread the truth, not suppress it.
Regardless... The important thing is...
I do wish there were more cutscenes. There's not. There's like this one, and that's it.
Much is obvious.
Look at those flowers. They're not native to the area. What if they were left?
How are they still alive? Was this place like sealed magically?
A night of prayer before battle against the dragon. But then where? Where? We're missing something. What are we missing? Oh, where did you go?
So let's go home. Boopity boop. Sneaky. Whoa.
Professor, look at this. Shartan 10-7 and Transfigurations 10-1.
Shartan is dissonant. And before them, empty, outstretched, lay the land which led to the gates of Minrathus. And Transfigurations is... The light shall lead her safely through the paths of this world. Why these verses? Why would Inquisitor Emeridan take the time to carve this before going into battle?
Dun, 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 dun.
The gates of Minrathus. Isn't there a Tevinter fortress in the area?
Yes. Oh, of course. The ritual site. To seal the dragon away, Emeridan's elven mage must have used a spell.
You guys are making a ton of assumptions about this situation.
It's sealed behind a wall of ice. It has to be magic.
Let's look around. Emeridan found a way through that ice, so that way should be nearby.
Yes, some man flesh. Everything's gonna be pointy. I'm very excited. If the concept art is anything to go by, then yes, everything's going to be pointy and it's going to be great.
I have to try something else.
No, wait. Oh, dang it. I got to, like, go down there and activate it or something. I think I do. I don't know if I need this, but I'll take it with me. I have finished this DLC once, and that was a long time ago, and yeah. Don't expect me to remember anything. Yay, we did it! Subby, you've been quiet. You've probably been playing, you've been doing something, but yes, I have finished this DLC.
Through the paths of this world.
Brilliant. When the Imperium abandoned this,
but it's been a while.
To lock the door behind them?
And every lock has a key.
Like these trail markers. Ameridan must have known how to use them. If they can melt through the ice, that must be where Ameridan sealed away the dragon.
I'll follow the markers and see what we can find.
Woo! And now I have to pull it. Activate a trail marker. Talisaki, my bad. I'm getting hungry. I may have to stop before the grand battle. I don't know. Well, at least no, cause there's a. Oh, that's for this. I don't remember what you get from that. I don't know if it's totally worth it or not. You've been doing four things at once? No, you're fine. You're totally fine. I gotta go brush your teeth. Yeah, it'll be bedtime soon. Jeez. It's really late for you. Sorry. I wonder why. I don't know.
Are we certain these trail markers will burn through this wall of ice around the fortress?
As long as the trail markers are still functional, we should be fine.
That's a good point. As long as they're still functional. Bedtime? It's only 1 a.m. I know, Kayuk. I'm hungry. Wait, what? That tusket just got damage done to it. What are you fighting, little tusket? Torian is so smart. He does. He knows all the things. And this is Devinter stuff too, so I remember I didn't bring Dorian until I was like halfway through with this DLC last time. And I stumbled upon one of the ruins where he says, oh, Devinter sure likes to make their mark. And I was like, oh yeah, you would have been great to bring along with this. But bringing Sarah was cool too. She said she, I should have brought her along. Actually, if I'd have thought about it, I'd have finished Jaws of Akan before I finished the main game because you can get some approval from her with, depending on how you handle, I think specifically the situation with the boy and the
Are we waiting
who's
now?
Injured?
I'm so glad I came along.
Are we waiting now? Oh, Dorian! Dorian! Ever right. I actually didn't see where the next one is. The next one in the water? Hopping around like dignified inquisitorial bunny rabbits. Yep, it's okay. Oh crap, I should maybe stop at the little camp here. Yeah, is that mine? Nope, it's not. That's mine though. I'm gonna go there. Oh, yeah, I'll just fast travel. I forgot, I could do that. Can you make me? Okay. What? Food? I saw your thing. You said food. I'm not ignoring you. I said, yes, I'm hungry too. so hungry. Let me down. Wrong lift. What else did you say besides food? I saw that and I said, yeah, I'm hungry too. What else do you want me to say to that? Food. Yes, I'm hungry too. Go get some food if you're hungry. I'm gonna light all these trail markers. Well, because then that basically, does that start the next mission or do we get to go? I think we get to go and get our allies or something. Oh, you said if the puzzle is worth it, and you said you get good weapons. I did not see that. Yeah, sorry about that. I couldn't remember exactly what you get. I'll probably look it up and just see exactly what you get. If there's a cool bow, maybe I'll do it. But I'll totally cheat. Last time I did not cheat, and it took freaking forever. You know, you get some nice tier 4 cloth. You said it like 3 times, Caillou. Jeez, I'm just really bad. It's okay, hush hush, little Caillou. Oh my gosh, are we nearly there? We're nearly there? We are not. Holy crap. Oh man, I think I am actually gonna have to call it here. I'm really hungry. I'm like starting to like really fade out. I can't even read Caillou's words. I'm fading out so fast. But maybe if I have time tomorrow, we might try to finish up Jaws of a Con. And then I'll see what I'm gonna do about Trespasser. But I knew. I just, oh my gosh, Caillou. No, I gotta go help Friend later. We're gonna put a battery in her car, so I gotta eat something and get ready for that. So thank you guys for coming to this extra long stream that was also kind of late, but has had some problems. I appreciate it. Let's all go eat something. I know, Caillou. Let's all go eat something and then like walk around outside or something, and maybe we'll all feel better. Thanks for the nice stream. Yay! You're welcome. It's always good hanging out with you guys. Thanks again. I will possibly see you tomorrow. I'll let you know on Twitter, and I might put up a video about it too. So thanks to everybody who watched and came by. It was nice. I'll see you guys in the next one.